Look at this. It seems your brother was involved in a lot more activities than just smuggling guns for you.
So what is this? Drugs? Prostitution? Extortion?
I heard rumors of this project in Indochina years ago, but I didn't. Seems they actually had the resources to pull it off. I'm most impressed. Well, what does it say here? An augmented, amplified, and improved version of the human species.
Why won't anyone clone a little fool like my brother? Where did this take place?
In some remote location in Romania. I don't say exactly, but I know how to find it. If you're interested.
Пиздец. The place is a mess. What the hell happened here?
Well, you should have a look at these surveillance tapes. I think they explain the carnage. I have a feeling we might find something like this. I was hoping.
Clover. This guy is damn fantastic. Maybe not as strong as me, but fast. You know who he is?
And so do you. This, my friend, is Mr. 47.
Nifiga. 47 is nothing but a rumor. No one has ever proved that he exists.
You know, I actually saw him in Rotterdam. Didn't know that was him at the time, but I did some research.
So he already knew he had been here?
Sort of.
But is he for hire?
Used to be. But I've heard no reports on his activities for a very long time. So, for all I know, he could be dead.
Dead? Ты что, совсем сдурел? This tape proves that he's still alive. Now you just have to make him work for us.
Well, let's go find him then. A killer like that never retires.